pronghorn as a species are very unique for this landscape and uniquely suited and adapted for it. Behaviorally, because they know they could outrun most things that they encounter, they have a curiosity, and anybody who's hunted them or watched them knows that rather than run away, they often will come closer to you and just kind of test you and see what you're about. So what we wanted to learn were what their movement patterns were at seasonal times of year and their seasonal ranges, whether they were migratory or non-migratory. And then, were there any possible barriers to their movements or habitat areas that we could make improvements on? So, you know, we're using the animals to actually tell us where we could do better to manage for them. There's multiple land ownerships, land agencies, land uses that herd of pronghorn are having to get through as they go along their way. Of particular interest here on the Mount Hagen Wildlife Management Area is we have confirmation from at least one collared doe that she and the group that she's with are migrating from Horse Prairie Winter Range all the way up through the Upper Big Hole Valley to the Mount Hagen Wildlife Management Area, probably to the tune of about 80 some miles. And that's the farthest migration that we have identified amongst the collared does in this Horse Prairie Winter Range herd. And it probably is one of the longer migrations that we have here in Montana. The other part of this that excites me is the potential for collaborating with various partners to do some of these projects that will benefit pronghorn. So fence removal projects or habitat improvement projects. Depending on where they are in the landscape, there's potential for us to work with private landowners and individuals to work with the different agencies for this common goal of making improvements on the landscape for wildlife in full recognition and in context of the human component on the landscape as well. So we believe that there's room for both, not one at the expense of the other, but to have both on the landscape and to work together. And those partnerships are tons of fun.